Okay, I'm here with my crew. Today I'm going to be drawing this bug with a pen and a paintbrush. It's called Pen and Wash, check it out. Okay, I'm starting out with a pencil, making sure I get the proportions right. If I make any mistakes, I'll be able to easily rub them out. Okay, now I'm working into the image with the fine line of pen, being sure to try and follow the contours of the curved bug, and concentrate on the darker areas. So I keep looking back at the photograph and working out where all the dark areas are, so add in the majority of the ink to those locations. Okay, so I'm about to start adding the water. Not too much, however, you need just enough to make the ink bleed out to create your midtones and your highlights.
Oh, the best bit. Looks delightful. Lovely.
Okay, that was Pen and Wash. I hope you liked it. If you like it, subscribe down the bottom. It's Ellie's birthday today. That's that one there. Happy birthday, Ellie.
Thanks.
See you later, art fans.